just for future.
Yeah, thank you. Okay.
So those signs up there on that post, the baby sign, that's probably going to come down.
Okay. Can we take them down? Can we just like put them up somewhere else?
I think they're going to take them. Just to let you know.
They're already over there.
Trish is back.
There's no posting that kind of stuff on public stuff.
You like to look at the guys. Go figure it out.
And then there's our revised section for that, yeah? So, it's unlawful for any person to paste, post, paint, print, nail, tack, or otherwise fasten any card, banner, handle, sign, poster, outdoor advertising device, yeah, to any curbstone, lamppost, utility pole, streetlight pole. Okay. So, just letting you know.
Okay?
So, we were just told we have some signs that are up on one of the poles. Apparently that's illegal not to do that anymore. So, D'Angelo, can you do me a favor? Can you get the battery pack out of my bag? Front pocket in that pouch. Grab the battery pack and an iPhone cable. Yeah? Thanks, dude. Fucking phone's almost dead. So we're down here in South Occupy. Looks like they're starting down here today. Quiet and uneventful today. I can do this. Sorry, guys. There we go. Sorry guys, I had to switch over to a battery pack.
Thank you too.
improper Beretania ass. Oh my.
Look at those leaves coming from.
I guess everybody here is voting for Cayetano, I think. After seeing how these people perform under Carlisle, I'm sure you will vote for Cayetano.
Terry told me you could add one of the peppers if you want it, bro. Terry?
That's yeah, right. What did Jerry say?
Did he?
Yeah, straight up. I'm not lying.
Oh, really?
Man.
What did
yeah.
Jerry? Did you eat some of that?
That's not the Hawaiian chili pepper, though.
Jerry said it is.
It's not. It's not. The Hawaiian chili pepper is smaller.
Yeah. I don't know what kind of peppers it is. We were talking about it the other night, though, when you guys did the night raid.
Quite a bit.
We were actually taking bets on whether or not you were going to eat it.
I would eat it.
No, dude, I'm afraid to eat it.
No, he straight up said he likes you and that you could have one.
Well, I'll wait for him to tell me. Otherwise, later on, you'll videotape me taking it. And then
That's right. It's a deoccupied chili pepper sting. This is how we're going to fight the system, by offering cops peppers. I gotta say, my tent's getting a little dirty, so I appreciate being able to swap out. You know it's arbitrary. I mean, one day it's expressive content, the next day it's garbage.
Yeah, well, we'll see how I do that tomorrow.
We should start figuring out the environmental impact of all these tags. This is dead tree after dead tree to tag people who aren't leaving.
Plus all the staples. And
yeah. I want an environmental impact study on DFM's behavior.
Still 54.
Right?
What about expensive property? I'm expressing a lot.
But no, dude, it's cool because they're like GMO tags. So it's alright.
What? Oh, yeah, they're tagging expressive content. I thought expressive content was allowed.
Yeah.
It's complete.
Yay!
That's actually a good thing to say.
You wanna say
something? Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Well, here we are. About 8 or 9 months in. We have done this countless times. I'd say somewhere around 30, approaching 40. And we're getting nowhere. We are not leaving. Our job is not complete. These are more than just tents on the sidewalk. We are not freeloading. We are not standard. It has cost at least $1,000. Maybe $2,000 to maintain this camp. This is not a cheap protest. That we have embraced to remind everybody of the constant burden on your sidewalk, a manifestation of the problem within our society. We are physically reminding you every day that these problems are not
allowed to be ignored. So, DFM is at the Abbey Hoffman tent.
Together,
yeah, making their way through.
Nothing will get better. So I would please ask everybody, protesters, rethink what your values are, rethink what's really going on in the world, and realize that we need to work together. We are all in this together, and we're all getting through. People are running away with our money. They're all being stolen from. That is why we are here. Stop the corruption. Stop the tyranny that is going on.
Looks like DFM is taking pictures of bird poop again. I guess that's the highlight of their day. I'm gonna roll into the Occupy and take some pictures of bird poop. Effective use of city money. Although, if you notice, I'm right up close. DFM stopped using the caution tape. So maybe we have some progress on that. Maybe they don't view this as a crime scene anymore. But then again, it's DFM. Back at the info table. As you can see, sure she thinks it's quite funny when passerbys yell at us to go home. It's indicative of her misunderstanding of what free speech and our right to protest is. Thank you. our raid started at about 11:30 today. Taking pictures of the Bishop Estate protest sign that are signs that are under the table. So I guess they're planning on taking that tomorrow. And they tagged one. What the hell? It's kind of arbitrary. If you didn't see what Trish was pointing at, she just noticed that the white dots that DFM put down here several months ago to indicate where the boundaries of the park are, some crafty person turned them into anarchy symbols. It only took them several months to notice that. Those have been here since I've been here, and that was back in April.
Developers such as D.R. Morton, in a rush to fast-track development, the white money elite has gone too far. Right here. Why are we here?
Tag that chair, it's part of an illegal assembly. You may protest, but you may not sit. We will take your chairs.
Only that chair is evil, though, the rest are
free. Oh, this is artwork. When did this get tagged? So Billy is working on some sort of collage, but apparently DFM doesn't want him to finish it because they tagged it. Fuckers.
Where's one draw the line of just doing my job? With an occupation workers, do you think they just rattle the wrong way saying that? Where does one draw that line? Just because it's easy, I think.
We're heading down over to, okay, I'm not sure what that was about. Sorry, guys. I dropped off for a second. We are down at the Victoria side of Thomas Square. This is where a lot of the houseless hang out. As you can see, they're targeting a shopping cart.
Yeah, it's entirely possible. Either rotated it to the bottom of the stack or forgot about it entirely. But you know, she's a volunteer. You can only say so much. She don't have to do it. She's part of the law firm. She's just volunteering to serve.
Thank you. I do believe that's it. DFM.
Next time we come out, we'll see if they need housing down there. You appear to be homeless.
It's a political protest, bro. What a clown.
Break out the red tents.
Yep, break out the red tents. Ain't nothing gonna change. I don't know why they keep wasting the money. I got... DFM is leaving. We got the police down here. They're getting back in their cars. Well, that's it, kids. Tomorrow, DFM should be back. That'll be the exciting raid when they actually try to take stuff. But for now,